When I'm working in the early stages of a sculpture, I'm thinking first about the profile of the animal and its width second. Profile first, volume second. I also think about those profiles when I'm taking my own reference photos, making sure I have some clear views of the side outline, then I take additional width photos to get a feel for the volume.